Hello everyone, it's Halima from Afghanistan. I wanted to share a zucchini recipe. So basically I sliced up the zucchinis after I washed them. Put a tablespoon of coconut oil in there. And then now I'm going to sprinkle it with a little bit of the bullion, powder, chicken powder. This is for flavor. I'm going to put a little bit of sprinkle of granulated garlic. This is just garlic. Sprinkle all over. And then put a little bit of, let's see if I can open this. That's one hand. Here we go, it's a new one. Look at that. Now I can open the lid. Just just basically like a half a tablespoon. And then some black pepper. Where is it? And you want it on, have it on medium heat. I think I'll do it with medium high at first. And then just cook really fast. Also, you can eat it raw. It's very good for you. You know, like a cucumber. It's already very soft. So, just gonna do that. And we'll get this into a tiny bit of bullion powder on top of it, and I'm gonna use two hands and put some black pepper. And that's it. So, buon appetit, enjoy.